And now, a production from the great and powerful wizard, Shikaki.
Greetings. Welcome to Like It or Not. If you like this video, leave a comment down below. If you don't like this video, leave a comment down below. Your opinion matters. It is amazing how one culture can deceive another culture. Educate yourself. You perish from lack of knowledge. Like it or not.
Bring a shadow or a kingdom. Darkest Africa at the turn of the century was a dangerous place for the white man. Not the least of its terrors were the beasts of the jungle. In this savage land, man could be equally ferocious. So discovered an intrepid Belgian soldier sent by his commander on a mission up the Congo River. Captain Albert Paulus of the Belgian Army knew that the penalty for trespassing on tribal territory was death. His blood ran cold when he was brought before his captor, the Sultan Yembeor van Zenda, ruled a tribe of cannibals. Faced with a horrible death, the captain's mind raced to figure a way out. Suddenly, he remembered his almanac. It was February 18, 1905. A very important date. There was a chance if it worked. Quickly, he told the cannibal chief that if he was harmed, he would strike down the moon. It would never shine again, and I will lose my hair. The suspicious Sultan hesitated, then decided that Paulus had no such magic power. A black shadow began to bite into the silver disc. At this moment, a cry went up from the listening natives. The Sultan looked and gasped. Yembeor hesitated. His superstitious soul trembled. The shadow crept deeper into the moon. The natives were terrified. They pleaded with their monarch. Save the moon, they cried. Yembeor said, I will do anything you ask. I will save the moon, Paulus told the terrified Sultan. Only when you recognize the authority of the King of Belgium over your country and yourself. Quickly, or the moon will be gone forever. The Sultan agreed and swore his allegiance before all his tribe. Paulus made a few magic gestures. Slowly, the shadow receded. There was an explosion of joy from the savages. Thus, an area of 80,000 square miles and a population of 700,000 became a part of the Belgian Congo. Because Captain Paulus, whose hobby was astronomy, and remembered the exact hour and date of an eclipse of the moon.
Like it or not. I am the great and powerful wizard Shikaki. $3 for your one tarot card reading. I have the keys to the unseen. I see. Mode it now. I see into you. Why wait? The time is now. Receive it.